It's never been easier to get great video than with the Chroma Camera Drone. One of the most amazing features of the Chroma is tracking mode. In this mode, the Chroma will fly itself and follow you where you go. Just think of the unique aerial shots you can take and share. It's so easy, anyone can do it in a few simple steps. When you're ready to shoot, just fire up the Chroma and the ST10 Plus controller and select tracking mode. Take off and position the Chroma where you want it. Set the camera angle and start recording. That's it. Take the controller with you and the Chroma will track you. Even if you stop or turn around, the Chroma keeps you in the shot wherever you go. If at any point along the way you want to take control and get that epic shot, just flip to aerial photography mode and you have complete control. Ready for more? Flip back to tracking and you're off again. When you're done capturing the action, simply flip the controller to return home. And the Chroma will fly back to you and land safely, ready for your next adventure. Where tracking always keeps the camera pointed at you, Follow Me mode gives you more control of your photos and videos. Switch the controller to Follow Me, and just like in tracking, lift off and position the Chroma where you want it. Now, when you take the controller with you, the Chroma will maintain the same distance and angle from the controller as you move. You can then rotate the Chroma and shoot at any angle while the camera drone stays on the same trajectory. Just like in tracking mode, you can always take complete control at any time to grab that special moment. The possibilities are endless with the Chroma Camera Drone Horizon Hobby. For more information on tracking, Follow Me, and all of the features of the Chroma Camera Drone, go to flychroma.com.